nations, but because they were oppressors, they came to our land, kicked us out from our homes, dispossessed us, massacred 70,000 in Jerusalem in a matter of 3 days. We didn't ask about their religion, we asked about their moral principles, and we fought them and we kicked them out after 200 years in Palestine. So it's not anti-Semitism that drives our attitude, it is the injustice that you commit in the name of religion that we oppose. And therefore this game that is being played